The air conditioner's indoor board is completely dead. Let's see if I can bring it back to life. This NTC is blown and this capacitor is bloated. I will desolder these two components. I'm setting my multimeter to diode mode. Let's check if these diodes are still good. The first diode is showing zero voltage drop on the multimeter. The next diode is also showing zero voltage drop on the multimeter. Now let's check the next diode. This diode is also showing zero voltage drop. This diode also shows zero voltage drop. I'll replace all four of these diodes with new ones. After removing the diodes, I'll continue checking the next ones in diode mode. I'll test this diode and then the other one too. Now I'll reverse the probe sides. It's showing a voltage drop of 0.451 volts. That means both diodes are working perfectly fine. I've set the multimeter to continuity mode, and now I'm going to check the fuse. The fuse is blown, the multimeter is showing continuity, but there's no continuity across the fuse. I have now installed the new NTC capacitor and all four diodes back into the circuit. I've neatly soldered all the new components in place and cut off the extra leads for a clean finish. Now I will check these diodes one by one using the multimeter. These diodes are now showing a voltage drop, which means they are okay. Now I am desoldering this fuse and have removed it from the circuit. The same way I have soldered the new fuse into the circuit, I'll also cut off the extra pins of the fuse that I soldered. Now I will connect the main line's connector to the COM terminal of the relay. And this one is the neutral terminal, so I'll attach the blue wire here. Now I will power it on. Now it has been powered on. Now I'll attach the fan blower motor connectors to the circuit board. And its blower fan motor is also working properly. Now I'll check the relay's output terminal using a tester. And look, the tester light is glowing, which means this circuit is now working perfectly fine.